There you go.
Some fresh jobbers.
That's been a long time coming.
Heck yeah. Woo!
You get him?
Is that what it's like to get your ass with a turkey gun? Because it sure felt
100%.
You see him, Clayton? Huh? Okay, just sit still. Is he on the other hill? Is he coming this way? Okay. Huh? He's coming? You're fine. Hey, bring him over here. I think the other one's coming up through here.
See this bird, another bird gobbler right off there. I don't think it was, but it could be because I've already seen this bird.
I think it was. I think it just weighed the stone in the rear eye.
Maybe.
Because I was turning around over Clayton. Because I thought he was going to walk up right here at this big tree.
I did too.
And then I think he turned and went right through there. And he came out and he waited for a while. And then he finally gobbled. And I whipped.
The last time I heard that bird gobble, I thought he was like right there.
No.
But I was facing that way, I couldn't tell. I kept thinking, I heard you talking, I kept thinking, that bird was ready to shoot it. How far in front of you was he when he came across right there?
Oh, he didn't come across. That bird, there's a bird right there. This bird, it's right there. He never come across.
I thought that was a bird down there that came up.
No, he never came up. That bird down there ain't moved.
My better gobbling this morning, ain't he?
That one over there gobbled four times. He was bah, bah,
bah, bah. Let's grab him. Let's go get him between these two See if we can get that one to come out.
For the gram.
What?
Do it for the gram.
For the gram. I want to get Nick over here to get him ready. He's getting a little stiff.
We have to loosen him up.
What?
We'll have to loosen him up.
He's definitely way more white tip. That one right there. Ain't
big it? Time.
That left side's my good side. You get it, Nick?
This is, I'm just videoing. Let's give a little morning run down here. We got in here this morning. Got in here last night and roosted a couple birds back there, and got in here this morning and set up on them. Didn't realize there was more birds in here than what they were. So we slipped in there this morning on one of those. Got one of those killed real quick. Blaine shot it. We heard a bird, and he was, how many yards do you think he was about to hear?